he's a Chelsea player and he's having his possibility to show that he deserves to play for Chelsea. And then in the future, and I don't know what happened.
If the club decides to add another player, and then I don't know if Michi wants to stay or wants to go on loan.